All right, tonight I'm going to indulge heavy. I don't know. It's odd. It's odd. Yeah, I found my cell phone. All of a sudden, it turned up in the spot where I thought it was to be in an original, and so it's like it was put back there. So anyway, my cell phone. I now have the Alice old cell phone, and I have the Bay Area cell phone. Anyway, so I found it, and like I said, it's an indulgent predicament. And I'm dealing with the heavy of the indulgence and where it comes from. I believe indulgence comes from the people who already relish in my predicament, that they add additional what do you call it, mainstay to the heavy, to the heavy of the situation. I mean the heavy of the situation, I mean the life and death of the situation. You know, if I was her, I would have killed myself in France, why come back here? So how many of those comments are swirling through the person's minds again and again and again, that they retaliate back to me, to even be a thought. How many people out there are already thinking it? You had a house, you had land, you should have just killed yourself there. It would have been easier. It was quiet. It was in the beautiful, well, as beautiful as it can be in that region. Why didn't you just kill yourself there? So I'm getting this heavy influx of people, and I believe so. I believe it is people. I believe it is people who really don't. They probably think the same of themselves quite regularly. I should have been there. I should have stayed there. There's not really a reason to continue here. It's kind of horrible. Horrible situation. Yeah. I mean, there is. So I wonder. When I don't really have any friends. So when I'm getting into it, I'm like, well, gee, I got a lot of, those negative thought thinkers out there. So it's like the road ragers, they're in your car behind you, whatever. So hurry up, get the hell away from me, whatever. Those types of people, just don't have any compassion or cares or thoughts about you. And so if they know just an infinitesimal amount of my story, yeah. So there they are with the, why didn't you just kill yourself there? Anyway, I got the return flight. It's funny, huh? I have a return flight. Yeah, so when it gets into the heavy and the indulge, I'm like wondering, the what do we call it? The rainfall of it and where it's coming from, can I really say it is my own predicament of heavy, or is it somebody else's what do you call it, bring up, their own bring up on me, their own bring up in their heads on me, whatever they heard about me. Is it this type of a deal, So their thoughts are just plummeting at me, And so I'm having like some pretty bad thoughts today. Pretty bad thoughts. Anyway, so yeah, so it's like I was telling my father today, it's like I'm here with this, there's four children and I'm the one here at the house, So I'm getting the brunt of all of the fails from them, times four. I just wanted to have a glass of wine in the evening, and he's having a cow. I just don't understand. It's not like I wake up in the morning and drink wine. I don't have wine in the afternoon. I drove him all over the Bay Area. Now I wanted to have a little stupid glass of wine, and he has a cow. So I'm like, well, I'm getting that cow times four, It's not my fault that your son was having a Bloody Mary this morning for breakfast. It's not my fault. You know what I'm saying? But I'm getting the brunt of times four. It's way too heavy. It's way too heavy a situation. Meanwhile, I got my cell phone back, so I'm kind of happy with it, but I'm not really sure what I'm going to do with the number. Yeah. Sorry to the accusants that I sent out there that it was stolen out of the vehicle. Perhaps it was. Perhaps it was. Somebody wanted to read my SMSs or something. Perhaps it was stolen for a time. But it's back. And yeah, it was all that it just was there and all of a sudden floppy in the door, available. So I was like, well, I'm pretty sure I searched the door quite vehemently before and now it just re-arrived. So it's just all of this, like, I don't know, it's just tedium. It's just a tedium. Tedium. And I don't even want to, I don't want to bother anybody with it anymore. I was like, what was the journey of the life reason again? What was the journey of the life reason? It was better with my chickens and ducks. You know, it was just better. It should have just been the end. Maybe it should have been the end, you know? Just should have been the end.